To turn on your Belisa cordless flat iron, you're just going to hold the power button down until you see the temperature flash on screen. You want to give the tool a minute to heat up. It'll show you exactly what temperature it's at, and you can adjust the temperature using the plus or minus feature. To turn your iron off, you just hold the power button down until the screen goes black.